kindergarten. So hopefully you saw the live video or you were live with me today in music class. So it's great to have you back. You know what we're going to do today? We are going to make some soup. So I have here my knife so I can make soup. Guess what? It's not a knife. It is sticks, but I'm going to pretend because I like to pretend. So maybe you have something you can use as sticks, or you can just use your hand like you did when we made the pie, or you can do it like this, however you would like to chop up our things for our soup. So what should we put in our soup today? How about potatoes? Potato soup. So let's chop up our potato. Ready? Go. Chop, chop, chippity chop. Cut off the bottom, cut off the top. What we have left, we'll put in the pot. Chop, chop, chippity chop. What else? How about some pumpkin? We're getting into the season that I love pumpkin. So let's chop up some pumpkin. Ready? Go. Chop, chop, chippity chop. Cut off the bottom, cut off the top. What we have left, we'll put in the pot. Chop, chop, chippity chop. What else could we put in our soup? Oh, you know what I like? I like chocolate. Do you think chocolate would be good in our soup? Let's cut up some chocolate for our soup. Okay, ready, go. Chop, chop, chippity chop. Cut off the bottom, cut off the top. What we have left, we'll put in the pot. Chop, chop, chippity chop. You know what goes really good with chocolate? Marshmallows. Let's put some marshmallows in our soup. Ready, go. Chop, chop, chippity chop. Cut off the bottom, cut off the top. What we have left, we'll put in the pot. Chop, chop, chippity chop. How about some pizza? Let's put pizza in our soup, okay? Ready, go. Chop, chop, chippity chop. Cut off the bottom, cut off the top. What we have left, we'll put in the pot. Chop, chop, chippity chop. Okay, you give me an idea. Tell me what you would like to put in the soup. I'll wait. Okay, let's put it in the soup. Okay, let's chop it up. Ready, go. Chop, chop, chippity chop. Cut off the bottom, cut off the top. What we have left, we'll put in the pot. Chop, chop, chippity chop. Okay, let's stir up our soup. I can't wait to try it. Are you ready? Oh, that was delicious soup. Good job. I think your special ingredient really made it special. It was perfect, your secret ingredient. Thank you so much. Okay, my friends, I'm gonna put my sticks down for a minute, but we're gonna use them again in a second. I have a new song behind me, and if I move out of the way, it should focus so you can see it a little bit better. I'm gonna move you a little closer. It's called Cobbler, Cobbler. Now, a cobbler is somebody who fixes shoes. So if you see that old man there, he's fixing somebody's shoes. In the olden days, when your shoes broke, people didn't have a lot of money, so they would go to a cobbler to get their shoes fixed. My grandma was very old-fashioned, and I remember her going to a cobbler to get her shoes fixed when I was little. Now, we just go to Target and we buy new shoes. But back in those days, it wasn't quite so easy. All right, so let me sing you the song. It goes like this. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Let's see if you can be my echo. My turn first. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Your turn. My turn. Get it done by 2:30. Your turn. Listen. 2:30 is much too late. get it done by 8:30. Let's try longer parts. Are you ready? Oh, there's a big garbage truck right outside the music room window. I hope it doesn't make too much noise. It is really noisy. All right, let's try longer parts. Listen. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. Your turn. Listen. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Your turn. All right, let's try the whole song. Ready, sing. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Okay, my friends, excellent job. Let's pick up our sticks again because we're going to pretend now this is our hammer and our nails to fix the shoes. So I think I'll start hammering like this. And let's see if you can sing with me. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Good job. All right, well, how else could we hammer? How about this way? Let's hammer this way. Ready, sing. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Good job. How about this way? Let's try it this way. Ready, go. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. How else? Maybe like this. You can play on the floor or gently on your legs. Don't play on your table. Your parents will get mad. Okay, let's play nice. Ready, go. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Nice job. I'm going to switch this picture here. So I'm going to walk over to my other computer so I can switch the picture. We are going to point to those nails while we sing. So maybe you can use one of your sticks as a pointer and point with me. Ready, sing. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Nice job. Let's try again. Let's point to the nails while we sing. Ready, sing. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Nice job. Let's do it one last time. Point to the nails while we sing. Ready, go. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Lovely job. All right, I would like to do one more thing. I would like to play some music with our composer of the month with our sticks. I don't mean one more thing total. I mean one more thing with our sticks. So I will be right back. Let me get the music ready. You can think about your favorite song while I get the music ready.
on my board.
I'm going to get my sticks ready. And this is a song that is supposed to be like a threshing machine. A threshing machine picked up the wheat from a farm. So we'll see if we think it sounds like a threshing machine. Machine. It did sound like a big truck to me. It really did. All right, we are going to, before we go, we're going to sing one more book. This is a fun one. It is Five Little Monkeys. Do you know this one? This is a fun one. It was bedtime, so five little monkeys took a bath. Five little monkeys put on their pajamas. Five little monkeys brushed their teeth. Five little monkeys said goodnight to their mama. Then five little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, ready? No more monkeys jumping on the bed. So four little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, ready, let's be the doctor. No more monkeys jumping on the bed. So three little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Then Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So two little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Then Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So one little monkey jumped on the bed. She fell off and bumped her head. Then Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, ready? No more monkeys jumping on the bed. So five little monkeys fell fast asleep. "Thank goodness," said the mama. "Now I can go to bed." What is she doing? That mama is jumping on the bed. Do you think moms and dads jump on the bed after you go to sleep? No way. Nope, not happening. All right, there they are, five little monkeys. Okay, my friends, I will leave our Composer of the Month song and also the freeze dance on Canvas in case you just want to do it again. I did not have you submit a video this week. If you want to email me something, you can, but too many people were getting things that said they were missing music class, even if they were here. So I'm not going to have you submit anything. But if you really, really want to, you can email it to me, okay? All right, let's sing Music Time is Over. Ready? Music time is over, but everything's okay. We'll be back together on another day. Music time is over, but you don't have to get in line. Thank you for the music. Now I'm feeling fine. Thank you so much. See you next week. Bye!